getting ganked.
What didn't you know, Sebastian?
What?
I'm talking to Sebastian.
Oh.
Ashen Knight Void? Did you get a good fight? You're hiding, but your urn is not the same. Oh, yeah, it is. It's just, you're in, like, this weird... Oh, let's see. Hold on, I'm gonna put it on my stream real quick. We can watch. Is this a gank?
Yeah. There's three people.
Nice.
I almost killed one of them. He's down to a very sliver of health, but he got away. Apparently he didn't heal up, so I'm not sure he has any more healing items.
On my first playthrough, and then I had to wait to get the Royal Dirk. It's a crazy dagger for like a high dex build. It's probably better than my mundane. But the mundane is just so good.
They're looking for me.
Have they been in your room?
One has. Okay, now one shade is gone for killing enough enemies. That'll make things easier.
You gonna get off that med heal?
I'm just wondering if I'll need it afterwards, you know? Since there's still two more.
Dude, did you ever see the guy cosplaying as one of the archers?
Yeah, that was hilarious.
When he got invaded? That was so funny. God, that was so funny. Or the guy playing as one of the the Lost Giants, as one of the Halberd guys.
Oh yeah,
that was so funny.
My older brother actually showed me that one. That was pretty cool.
Dude, that one was awesome.
Had some funny edits
That's
in there
the
funniest
too. One. Just keeps throwing thank you, very good garbage on the ground.
He's freaking out like, where is this guy?
So funny.
They probably think I went all the way through Iron Keep.
Yeah. Like right as his timer's about to expire, he's like, he pops out and he's like, and the guy just just grovels to the ground. So funny.
Sweet.
He's
by himself.
Hey, go get him.
If I can find him. I think he might have gone up the ladder or something. No, the enemies are still over there.
So both shades are down?
Yeah. And that's a win.